a Good Morning America hat on the statue of James Buchanan Duke, founder of the school. The kids asked for the hat. I've got to give equal time to all the hats. There's Duke, North Carolina Central, North Carolina State, and we end with back to Jim. All right. We're going to close with a song from a group that is based here in Chapel Hill called Southern Culture on the Skids. I want to introduce the members, Rick Miller, a guitar and vocals, Mary Huff, bass and vocals, and Dave Hartman, not that Dave Hartman, but a different one on drums. Their song this morning, Fried Chicken and Gasoline. Here they are.
Well, now I've been on this road so long, it seems that all I can taste is gasoline. You know I've been on this road, Lord, mile after mile. You know it all looks the same to me after a while. So come now, rooster, it's a break of day. For hours and I can't stay away. Fried chicken, gasoline. I miss a woman, but she don't miss me. Fried chicken, gasoline. Yeah. Well, it's an empty highway of cold red dawn. Been on this road just a day too long. Well, I get lonesome and sometimes I dream. Wiggle tasting of a gasoline. Fried chicken, gasoline. I miss a woman but she don't miss me. Fried chicken, gasoline. All right, y'all. Let's take it down the road. What you say now? Chicken and gasoline, y'all. That's been the story of my young life. Hey, now!
And these are corn sticks, which are cornbread, which has been baked and fried.
Show me what you got down
now,
here.
Now, further west in the Piedmont, you're likely to get barbecue either coarsely chunked up like this or sliced as well as the chopped.
Right.
It's a little bit sweeter taste, but not a great deal of difference. Barbecue sandwiches are very popular.
Yes, they are.
Hush puppies as well. And the barbecue coleslaw is red because it has the same ingredients in it as the barbecue
sauce.
Well,
Bob, I'm going to start in the easiest place for me to do a little picking here and just pick up a piece of this meat right here while we go away and take a break and get ready for some rock and roll music. We'll be back in just a moment. Stay with us.
Kids, and we've never been up this early.
Good morning, America!
Ah, yes, great Southern rock from a hot, sizzling hot new band. They are going to be playing for us. I think a lot of people here have probably been up for the very first time this early. A lot of students here. We're on the campus of Duke University. Good morning, America. I'm Joan London.
And I'm Charles Gibson. It is good to have you with us. They were all up even earlier than this.
Yes.
They got up at 7 o'clock. I was mightily impressed.
Very impressed.
Let's have a show of hands of anybody who within the last 3 weeks got up at 7 o'clock.
They're doing that for mom and
Boy,
dad.
If that's not for show back home, I don't know what is. We've been talking about Southern culture this morning. We're going to talk a little Southern cooking in this half-hour barbecue for you all. That's
all right.
A good breakfast food, right?
So Chantal is going to be digging her hands into some North Carolina clay. She'll take us to Jugtown, where master potters are turning an ancient craft into some modern-day art. But first, we are going to get the news from...
Maureen!
Well, but Joan, you've forgotten about your college days.